What's going on, YouTube? Here with another gameplay of Astral Change. We're gonna keep moving forward where we leave it last time. Yeah, we're gonna keep playing casual mode. Remember, for those that are not subscribed, please like and subscribe. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, how you guys did with the first one. I don't know with the second one because I didn't upload it yet. But you may see in soon. Okay. Track back in this guy. Okay. Follow the Chimera Child. Iris has started. Iris, shut down. Okay.
Yeah, it's me. Hold up. Someone's coming. No, don't hang up, idiot. I'll just play it cool until they leave. Oh, yeah, hey, that's right. Thank you. How's work treating you, huh? Oh, really? Oh, yeah, you don't say, huh?
He's hiding something.
Hey, I know you're busy, but see that guy over there? He's got a warrant out for him. Do you think you could find out what he's talking about?
Hey!
Okay, we've heard all we need to hear. Now bring him in. Great job, thank you. Good luck, Chimera hunting.
I may need all this because this gives me more time to use my. I don't have that ability. We need to pass through there somehow. Yes. Okay, there's nothing here.
Iris startup. Information display. Iris shut down.
see. Let's go first. Gonna give you one more turn.
I thought our days of breaking up fights were over. We better stop them before someone gets hurt.
Okay. This is easy.
You really should be able to handle this. All right, we've got a Chimera to chase.
Okay, hold on. It says dumpster. Give me a turn away, but armed legion.
Display.
Flames.
Iris, shut down.
The trail leads into that wall. Looks like we'll have to wing it for a while.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Clean all this up. Okay.
That looks like hard work without a legion.
First, let's clean this up.
You gotta show me how you did that. You just moved your hand and there it went.
I think that was our target, and it grabbed the civilian. Come on, hurry!
Iris, start up.
Up there! Let's get it!
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Information display.
Okay, well, where I gotta go, where I gotta go.
Iris, shut down.
Not here. Here? No. Coming from here. Has to be here. Yep.
Looks like there were two stragglers. Did that Chimera do this too?
Oh. Gotcha. There's another.
Count! Here goes more!
Out. Okay. Okay, I got you, guy. I don't think so, buddy. Ooh, he escaped. Got it. Got it. Oof.
This doesn't look good, but there may be more survivors out there. I'll stay here with them. You go check the alleys and see if anyone else ran that way. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, before that, let me see.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Can you hear me? I'm picking up a really strong signal near your location. Keep your guard up, okay?
Ladders. Okay. God damn it. Okay, my legion is gonna go out of battery. Shoot. Again. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh. I don't do shit with this. Okay, oh fuck, I missed it. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, I got you. One more time. Tira no. There you go. Let's go. You're almost dead. God damn it. pandemic. I got you. Got you. Go. God damn it. Ooh. Oh, this bitch ass nigga killed me. That's it. One more. One more. Try it. Okay, turn him up. Oh shit. Oh, he's still alive. I'm fucked up. Oh my dad.
Not today.
That's the Axe Legion. God damn it.
When Akira told me you got pulled through the gate, I nearly lost it. Good thing you held it off that long. Gonna be the death of me, you know that.
Well, I can't say you look good, but damn, you're tougher than I thought.
More tougher than
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that's a pretty cool line coming from someone who just damn near cried their eyes out.
I was not crying.
So what, dude?
Guys. Ground. Who'd have thought the gates led to a place like this?
Feel like you're somewhere you're not supposed to be?
Come in, Neuron! Gotcha. Oh, gosh. Thank God you're all alive. Jeez, I thought I'd never see any of you again. But I'm glad you're all okay. If you set the radio channel from that side, I can get through to you. And the multi-scanner works too. The visuals are pretty noisy, but they'll do in a pinch. So, that's it, huh? Dimension. The Chimera's home turf. Heads up! I'm picking up signs of life right nearby. I can't get a read on any IDs, but I think it might be some missing people.
All right, people, let's go.
My whole body feels heavy.
I can't even begin to guess what we might find here. We are in absolutely uncharted territory.
If we're freaked out, think of how those civilians must feel. Time to gut it out.
Yo, they got those swords, and look what I got. Like, this shit barely do damage.
Listen, that heavy feeling, that's a symptom of redshift. Not to scare you, but all of your corruption levels have been steadily climbing since you went through the gate. None of you are in the danger zone yet. Maybe you have the Legions to thank for that. Still, worst case scenario, you might find your Legion's sync levels dropping dangerously low. Check on those biosignals, then get out of there as fast as you can. I'll keep an eye out for a gate you can use.
Got it. Thanks. All right, kids. You are the lady. Not hang around any longer than we have to.
Look! Over there! I see someone. They look hurt.
Neither of them have any major injuries. Olive, I'm sending you my scanner. Can you get a read on their corruption levels?
Just a sec. One's at 5.18, the other's 4.86. They're still below the chimerification threshold. If you get them out quick, we can save them.
Great, let's get out of here. Olive, where's that gate?
I can't find anything. There's too much dimensional distortion in the vicinity. You're going to have to go back to where you fought that Chimera.
Not a Legion?
Where the hell did they come from?
This is bad. We're almost out of time.
Akira, you keep everyone safe, okay? You, come with me. Let's take these bastards out. Let's go!
Okay.
Just a little more. Almost.
No.
Get it. What the fuck? Oh, the corruption levels. Oh shit. Fatal error? God damn it. That didn't sound good.
The override release command. Hurry!
No use! The override release isn't going through!
That's impossible!
God damn it. Oh shit! Legion true form or some shit like that.
Ideas. Looks like that's our only option.
Oh, blank. Okay, I got him. Okay, he's gonna catch on him. Oh no. Shit. Didn't get him. Why might hair change color?
war.
What's going on?
The Legion Syncrate is... it's off the charts.
A true Legionis. Yes. Wonderful.
Whatever's going on, now's our best chance. Gotta do this while they're distracted. Get those civilians to safety, now! Jin, Alicia, go!
Roger!
Acura, let's back up Jin and Alicia and find us a way out of here. Come on!
Yes, sir.
God damn it. Oh, God damn it. Close it. Okay, I got you, bitch. I need distance from this. Oh my god. Okay. I got you. Okay. You got a problem. I got you. What a combo. Oh my fucking god. Come here, baby. Okay. Yo, I don't have the echo. Oh shit. This is epic. What? Holy crap. Yeah, Kira? They look down. Tiger, whatever it is.
I'll keep him busy. Listen to me. We don't have time. The legions are the very last hope humanity's got. And today, we lost all of them, except yours. We can't risk losing that, too.
Captain, let me help you!
Jin!
I don't think so, bro.
Go and remember.
Without Lydia,
it'll make you stronger. You're the one who's gotta save the world now. But for now, just do me one favor.
Nothing, but
Oh, I'm a visitor. Okay. Well, I think so that's pretty much so far. We're gonna leave it here, guys. Hopefully you guys like and enjoy this video. Remember to like and subscribe. And we're gonna see you till next one with more Astro Chain. See ya.